pro-women as much as I can. Some more updates.